Hello, everyone, and welcome to the aftermath of Halloween. I'm not exactly sure as it is right now. It's kind of like 1 a.m. And as it is, it's downtime for me. This is probably the only time where you ever just see me get a chance to relax. It's currently Friday. By the time you see this, it probably might be in the afternoon or at night or evening or whenever you see this. It's Friday morning and Halloween's over. This is what I usually do at times, in my off times. I'm checking out the dev posts. And I'm just messing around with the Bastion frame. See, right now, it still needs a lot of work. I need to first of all get rid of what I would consider toxic, the toxic gear pieces, and start developing into crafting for it. My issue is that I'm already running low on crafting supplies, or should I say resources. The reason for it was, I think it was just because we have to craft more components over a component for a component, so that component can be crafted on that component. Was annoying as hell, and it drained a lot of mana. It drained a lot of resources like hell, so. I'm trying to make sure my mic is close enough. I wouldn't say completely exhausted, but as it is, I haven't been able to sleep too well for the past few nights. Not because of the Halloween, but because I have to find what else I could do for programming. Running the channel is not as exactly easy as you think. Let's see if I can flush them out. Right now, as it is, I'm chilling out right now. Trying to level up the Bastion a little. Getting low on ammo. Now, mind you, I take my sweet time playing this game. That's pretty much how I enjoy it. I don't go in, I don't go rushing the guns ablazing. I just do what I normally do every day, and just play leisurely. Shove that gun up your butt if I could, prick. I just enjoy my time, WHOA! Freak out like everyone else does. Holy shit! That was such a bad idea! I need to get a higher ground, and I mean now. Come on. Yeah, I didn't hear any boom. Absolutely miss playing to my tiger claw right now, but as it is, it's for a reason. 64. Alright, I need to stop wasting ammo. Been sitting here collecting dust. And he disappeared. Yeah, damn it. You prick. Oh, that's a waste. He's underneath. See? Oh, you found yourself something better. By the sound of it, sounded like you had lunch too. One thing I can say about scaling is that the bigger the mob, the bigger the bombs are. So yeah, as it is, I'm just... Before recording started in here, I just want to go ahead and just let you know it's all... laid back. What the hell are you doing up here?
Don't get up.
Oi, don't kill him off. And I'm out of ammo again. Oh wow! Really? Now that's interesting. I actually got a reward for killing for that giant. Alright, let's see. 2 mirror points, 10 crystites, 1 resonator, 17, 18, 19, I think 20 bonus raw octane. It's not too big. There's some things I was checking out on the forums today. It's just minor stuff. Nothing that big. The PTS got a nice patch. A very nice, delicious patch. Which is about, I think, two, three gigs. And in all honesty, it had a few surprises in it. They were still developing... Let's see, Arrowhead is... Arrowhead? Diamond Head. What is with me in that? Diamond Head got a nice expansion on the floor. Well, on the map. There's a new area coming in that these guys are working on. Now, keep in mind, when devs are working like this, it means they're working. This means that, yeah, they're still going forward on pushing back the melding. And quite frankly,
that's a point.
I'm pretty damn grateful. But the thing that makes me so excited the most is that they're still... They're working on a new battle frame. Mind you, it's still in a prototype stage. Meaning that they're still working on some of the fixings for it. They've already... I think they finished working on the prototypization of the Angelic Cannon. Which is... From what I can remember, it looks pretty damn sweet. Firing rate is outrageous, though. And I think that's up to them to work on. Whether they're gonna make it less or more or not. I'm gonna suck on this. So a word of advice to you all. Don't push the devs. Don't push the devs. Cheer them on. Give them support if you can. If they need help or anything else, just give it to them. These guys are pretty much the life and blood of everything. Yeah, it sounds like a kissing butt, but you know what? In all honest to goodness, I want that battle frame. And I want them to be able to work on it as much as they want and do whatever they need to feel is right for that battle frame. And get it ready for testing. Because quite frankly, I'm more of a fan of Angelic stuff. That's probably going to be my new main frame once when it comes out. They're still working on a lot of stuff. I haven't seen any of the building testing. Mostly because they've been... Mostly because they've still... I mean, they're still working on a lot of stuff out there. They still have content to work out, bugs to push out. I'm getting shot at for no reason. Stupid. Where am I, red prick? As you wish. I really just can't wait. Where did he come from?
You're dead.
Or came from. Whichever. What's up, buddy?
We're taking fire!
I just came in your mouth. Yeah, that was really unnecessary. But yeah, there was... It's just... I really can't wait. I'm getting more and more excited of it. The content that comes along with that battle frame is... It's gonna be nice. That's gonna be a plus to me. It's just... I really can't wait for it. There isn't that much that's been seen on it other from the HKM. The gun, well, it's more like a placeholder. Let's see. Is about this bozo trying to shoot me so much? Yeah. Explosive. Where? I just really can't wait to get rid of that stupid melding surger. That thing is annoying as hell. That's... See what I mean? Yeah. Just hold your butt still while I pump your guts full of explosives. Now, how far are they going to go off before it's going to be capable of my sunrise? How far it's going to be before they could actually get a chance to push back the melding? We don't know. We'll never know yet. This is stuff that still needs to be tried and tested. I really just can't wait for it either. I'm just not sure how they're gonna do it, though. I mean, as it is, it's gonna be one giant instance. So to say. Or multiple instances, just one giant pool. I can't remember what Phobos had said about this, but yeah. It's gonna be interesting. Well, I'm done talking. I'm gonna let the music in the background kick in. I'm gonna chillax. This whole Halloween special stuff, it didn't go the way how I wanted. I'm not exactly happy about it either. Quake 4 is a gruesome game, but having to do that from the very start like that, and not showing any of the gruesome stuff, just not my kind of style. So, let's see, for the leftover of the 30 minutes, enjoy the one of my favorite songs. It's from Sonic 3, and I believe it's from a player versus player race called Endless Mine. If you played Sonic 3, you'll know why I like it. See you guys.
Pasted it.
Jet.
Cheers. Good day, sir.
Cheer it up. Upgraded.
That's one more. Got you. Paste it in. Turret deployed. Look at Shitehawks. You're dead. Paste it in. score one. Turret engaged. Got you. Good day, sir. Upgraded. Sighthawks. Thank you.
I'm just gonna cheat. Instead of having to run all the way back, I could just do that. So many chosen. What the? Slow load. Well, it's not like I have very much to do anyways. But yeah, let me show you something real quick. My Lytron's now maxed. This is probably gonna be, let me see, one, two, let's see, three, four, five. Yeah, this is probably gonna be my sixth. Come on, move back. This is gonna be my sixth, that's my sixth frame that I've actually managed to get completely loaded out. I still got a lot more to go to. I think about, let's see, 16 frames. I think I got about 6 more to go. So, I'm gonna stay quiet again. This is gonna be a full hour video, by the way. This will be a full hour video, and I'm getting shot up from the rear. Yeah, I'm getting shot from the rear. Let's see if we can bait it. Yep, that's where I'm getting shot at. It's gonna be a full hour of video, nothing but gameplay. So sit back and enjoy yourself, guys.
Cheers, Doc.
bugger. You're dead. Jason. Cheers. Cover me, I'm reloading. Got you. Brilliant. Stay with me.
You're a bloody lifesaver, Doc.
Data hack initiated.
Brilliant. Dead. Kill shot. You're dead. Score one.
Oh yeah, something else I forgot to mention. When you play this game, be freaking creative. I mean that lightly. Be creative. Whether you do... He's fine as his bike. Whether you do something that would be incredibly, like, visually stunning. Well, that's interesting. That didn't work. Whether it be... It be a visually stunning idea, comboing, or just flat out outsmarting Chosen, do it. Have fun with this game. That's something that new players just don't understand it. They say it's a grind. As you're going, I've grinded, what now, what, six new, I've grinded six frames, one new one. I've been here since closed beta. I haven't gotten burnt out much from it. Why? Because I make this game fun for myself. I solo. I go out and do stuff with groups. There's always something to do in this game. You're just gonna have to find something that would allow you to make your own rhythm. Because in all honesty, this game is just, it's just unbelievable. It's just so much fun. And you can't understand that, then you need to get your mindset out of the other standard MMOs and clones that are out there and get yourself straightened. This game is ridiculous. It's awesome. There are so many things and limitations that this game removes when compared to other first-person shooters. I mean that literally. I could do this.
Dead.
And still get a kill out of it. Yeah, I saw that. Let's go. Okay. You know, have yourself some fun. Enjoy yourself. Because this game may be here for quite some time, but afterwards, once when it's gone, baby, it's only going to be memories. Alright, I'm done blabbering.
You're a lifesaver, Doc.
Thank you.
Good day, sir. Kill shot. Not yet.
I owe you a pint.
Just gonna make a resource dump here real quick, and I'm gonna do one more lovely delicious Ares. I think I'll go into a different world for this one. I'm gonna regret it because once when I come back from the pocket, I'm gonna end up being in a different place, in a different shard. You'll see what I mean. Well, no you won't. Because by the time that Ares mission is done, that's the end of the day.
Got you. Kill shot. You're dead. Brilliant.
Oh, I love messing him up like that. Oops. Too much of a direct hit. Alright, folks. Thanks for chilling out with me. I really, really do need to unleash a little bit of a beastie fury sometimes. And other times, like this. This is just me relaxing. This is just me chilling out. Music in the background helps a lot, too. Alright, folks. I'm out. Nah, we're fine like this. You didn't hear him, but that was Will saying in the background. You still have a few more minutes. But as it is, I gotta go handle something in the little boys' room, and I'm not gonna mess with it, so I'll see you guys next time. I think particularly on Monday on Firefall. So, yeah, see you around.